armoured vehicles would have been seen throughout the lanes of the borders of France and Italy. Moving in a similar fashion. And the Brits have been overcome, they're forced back by the armoured vehicle, knowing that they're going to be overpowered by this force. Over.